Hi folks, my name is Chris Jones. Welcome to 24sports.tv. Okay, what we're going to do for you today is we're going to go through an exercise called the squat. Squat's an amazing exercise, really, really good for you. It uses loads and loads of muscles and tendons and bones and everything. So what we're going to do, we're going to make sure we're doing it right. Okay, because if you're doing an exercise wrong, then you're not going to get the best results and you could hurt yourself. Okay, so what I'll do is I'll do one from the front and from the side, show you how it should look, then we'll break it down and I'll tell you what points you should remember. Okay? This is from the front. And this is from the side. Okay, right. First thing you want to know on a squat is the most important thing is to keep that natural curve in your lumbar spine, okay? The back. So if you're coming too far forward, you're going to put undue stress on your back if you don't want that. Okay, so I'll show you from the side. What I mean is this. When you're squatting, keep that nice curve and back up. Don't go going forward, puts a lot of stress on that back, okay? So again, nice lumbar curve, okay? The set for the squat, you start feet shoulder width apart, chest nice and high, heels on the floor, okay? So then it goes down. I like to put my hands in the air just to make sure back stays in line, okay? Another one. Okay. So another point to remember is always have those heels on the floor. You're driving up to the heels because if they're not on the floor, your hamstrings and bum can't work properly and can't engage, so you're not doing it right, okay? Heels always on the floor. If you're struggling with the heels on the floor, lift your toes up a little bit. Then you've got to go for your heels. Okay, the next point, your knees, don't let them go inside, you want to push them out so they track the edge of the toes, okay? Your knees are much, much stronger like that, because if you're going down like that, you don't feel very steady at all, okay? So put it on the side as well. Okay, so two bad squats I've seen. Most common is probably the heels coming up. When you go down like that, the heels come up. That's not a strong position for your knees. That's going to cause big, big problems there. Okay, so always, always keep the heels on the floor. Okay? And remember, I did it myself then. Shoulders, head up. A little tip for you, keep your head, eyes looking just above eye line. So keep it there all the time, okay? Another thought is when you see people getting down there and then they start to go over. Okay? Again, we talk about this. Back, back, back. Okay. The most important part, well, not the most important part, one of the most important parts, is the depth of the squat. Okay? So, that depth in the squat, all that. You want to break parallel down there, that's the squat. You get the bum muscles involved then, so you get those nice toned bum cheeks that we all like. Okay, so if you go under there, you start there, that's a good start point, but every time try and get down a little bit further, a little bit further. There we are. Okay, so that's the squat. If you've got any problems or any questions, drop me a line on 24sports.tv and let me know how we do it. Okay, enjoy. Witness the fitness.